Hi everyone. Today I want to do a reaction video to Barcelona, which was originally sung by Freddie Mercury and Montserrat Caballé. It is really always cool when two styles are blended. So classical singing with more popular kind of singing. I love it. I dig it. I love both singers. So let's dig right into it. Ooh, yes. Big entrance. There they are. I love the setup. And it starts really soft. I had this perfect dream. Sueño me volvió. This dream was me and you. You can see even when she's singing in a very condensed way, but still resonant, very bright and resonant. It's just really so softly, and he's just really relaxed. I had this perfect dream, and I like that because it gives him a lot of space to climax later on. All the world to see. Love the accentuation. My guiding inspiration. She actually has a different speed of her, you know, sliding down, and she's doing more like a miracle sensation. She's a little slower on coming down from one pitch to the other, but it doesn't really bother. It's still together. So they're so parallel. It's good. I just love him. Wind is a gentle breeze. Lots of dynamics. So he has this tiny, subtle crescendi and decrescendi, which, you know, nice phrasing, really. The bells are ringing out. Can you see how different it is, the pop singer to the classical singer as far as space goes, like resonance here? You could just different level here. And when you're singing in the chest voice, it's just a different kind of level. And that's really what makes it sound more pop music like or more operatic. Even when a guy sings opera, it sings different because it would be, oh, I would open so much more. That's the difference here. Calling us together, guiding us forever. Wish my dream would never go away. I don't like her sliding so slowly, but her voice makes up for everything. Her voice is just like shining. And of course, she's one of the most awesome opera singers in the world. You see the space? I love that he actually now mixes in a little bit of fry and a little bit of distortion. It makes it a little bit more gritty and like, ah, yes. Barcelona. It's composed so nicely, and I think they're part of it. It's just fits together so nicely. The moment that you stepped into the room, you took my breath away. Barcelona. And see, even her vocalizing, it's still nice, and in the background, it's not overpowering what he's doing. Because right now he's the main thing, and she's nicely in the background, and it's just perfect. Now she's coming. Nice together. And And her voice will always shine above his because she has the higher voice and the higher frequencies, and it'll always kind of be above. That's why it's so nice of her just to kind of, you know, not be overpowering. Let the songs begin. Let the music play. See, now she's really starting to get excited. So this really nice now that it's starting to climax a little bit. Stop the celebrations. Now the climax. And shake the foundations from the skies. So I love that now in both of their voices, it's climaxing. For him in the chest voice and for her in the head voice. So it's the perfect key for both of them. I'm sure they had kind of worked it out a little bit. I love that they're now singing in harmony and they're perfectly parallel. It's really good. It really meshes, you know, like he's taking a turn and she's taking a turn. It had to take quite some time to figure everything out, to work it out when who is singing what and how this all works together. Okay, cadenza. I loved how she can control her voice to where it doesn't really overpower, but it just gets a little softer. So nice. And I just love how they mesh together. And again, it's proof that you can actually combine different voices and different styles and different sounds if you really stay accurate and you watch out for perfect intonation and try to be as parallel as possible. So thank you so much for watching today. I just want to always provide you with a little bit of background information of what the singer does, or the singers in this case. If you like the video, please do give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you have not. I would love to see you back for more of my videos. And until next time, always keep a song in your heart and always keep on singing. Bye.